When she died 2.5 years ago, it was ruled an accident. Then Joe Hart started asking questions. Now there may finally be justice for Judy Black. Joe Hart on News 4 at 4, 5, and News 4 Nightly.